changing my life, starting here today. I surrender all my love, I never thought I could. I'm giving all my love.
Someone like Christ and his church, which hold this state adorned and beautified with his presence and first miracle in Cana of Galilee. It is commended in the scriptures to be honorable among all, and therefore is not to be by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in fear of God. And to this holy state, these two persons present came now to be joined. If any man can show why they may not be joined lawfully together, let him speak. Or else hereafter forever hold his peace. James Williams, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinances in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking others, keeping yourself only unto her, as long as you both shall live? Ashley Williams, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinances in the holiest state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking others, keep yourself only unto him, as long as you both shall live? James Williams, hold Ashley Williams' hands, arms up, so you can see the gift that is up to you. The couple has written their own vows. They'll say them now.
How much are you going to ask? You're my best friend. No matter what, you have never touched your best friend. I vow to be the one for one to be. So I'll always be there, no matter what you think.
Some crazy circumstances that put a lot of roadblocks in our way. But not once did you fold, we grabbed each other's hand, and we agreed we wouldn't let anything or anybody stop us. It took a while for me to fully open up, but once I did, I enjoyed every moment we shared together. We started this new chapter in my life. I probably give our haters something new to talk about every day. So best friend, with that being said, I love you. Aww. Aww.
Can you say
that?
Oh. Repeat after me, James. I, James Williams.
I, James Williams.
Take your Ashley Williams.
Take your Ashley Williams.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to
hold. From this day forward. For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health. To love and cherish. Unto death do us apart. According to God's holy ordinance. And therefore. Do I give my pledge?
I give my pledge.
Ashley.
I, Ashley Williams.
Take you, James Williams. to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish until death do you part, according to God's holy ordinance. Therefore do I give thee unto this pledge. Rings.
You gotta take it. You gotta take it out of that.
As a token of this covenant, you would not give and receive the marriage rings. The rings represent the unbroken circle, is a symbol of eternity. The gold is the symbol of that which is least tarnished and most enduring, and are to show long lasting, and it is a pledge for you both to make them to each other. Ring out thee wear thee. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. That's right. Repeat after me.
A minute.
With this ring, I wear thee in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us pray. Bless the Lord this ring that he and she have given to each other. May they abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor until their life in you. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
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 May the Lord bless and keep thee. The Lord make his face shine upon thee and be gracious unto thee. The Lord lift up his countenance upon thee and give thee peace. May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God the Father and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you both. Amen.
Amen.
Sir, you may kiss me. Kiss me.
With her flowers. With her flowers. With her flowers.
What? All right. Slide. Slide. I don't have one more time.
Do me, alright? Yeah. Ooh, baby, listen. Baby, it's
the pressure knowing that I'm watching you perform. Maybe you're not used to someone who knows exactly what you want. I know the